It's a rest day today. It's time to visit my sponsor Black Diamond in Salt Lake City to take more cams that we need for the Indian Creek and basically to see how the gear is being done. It was really interesting how much work there is even behind one single carabiner. There are different steps such as bending, heat treating, forging, trimming, and in the end polishing these huge containers with other old pieces of rock that makes it even more solid and just polished.
Then he puts the packaging on there and put that in there.
And behind Camelot, there's still lots of handwork and all these tiny pieces has to be assembled together. And seeing how these people work made me a little more confident about the gear and at the same time value it a little more.
3,500 pounds.
1,400 kilo. 1,400 kilo. 1.4 ton.
3,500 pounds. So yeah, divide by 2.2. Do all the funk. But
testing of the strength of the gear was also really interesting, and to learn where is the weakest point of contact of each gear. But anyway, the guys really have a big margin, and for example, a Camelot resisted up to 16 kilonewton, which is anyway a power of a fall which we will not survive. Vládní firma. Nahoře mají ofisy, dole mají továrnu. Je to vybudovaný ze starého obchodního centra a člověk by to tady ani vůbec nečekal.
Adam Ondra.
Yeah.